Hello guys, this is Nitin J. Kumar. Now we will be moving ahead with how to edit or modify the contents in particular course. As you saw already that we have created the course with four topics in it, that is just for the reference, and we will be seeing that how to edit or modify the contents in the course, because that is the most important thing. Creating a course just for namesake is nothing, but you have to add the content in that, and you have to see that how the contents can be sequentialized. So that is the most important thing. So we'll be going to it. As you can see here, this is design of much elements. That was a course I made. You can see here topic 1, 2, 3, 4. So as you can move the cursor, again, for example, I click. This is the announcement. This is the general forum for the announcing regarding the course. So if I click announcement, you can see that general news and announcement. So you can at this, you can see edit sections, permissions, check permissions, backup, store, restore, subscription mode. So add a new topic. You can click there and add a new topic. As for example, I can write subject that welcome to the course. Here you can write the message, welcome you all to the course, that is design of machine elements, which is to be taught in fifth semester. So this is the discussion and subject with the message which I will be uploading there. So I'll be doing this post to forum. So as you can see here, it has been uploaded. Now when you go for the course, that is your DME, you can see here topic 1. Can you see this? I'm clicking here, nothing is happening. Why? Because it is empty. So what you have to do, you can see the right corner, this is your actions. Click here and click this turn editing on. So when you do this, you can see the changes here. See, for example, I can edit this title here, welcome note, and enter. See, it's changed. Now as you can see here, topic 1, now I can drag it down. See, again it is automatically sequentialized. Now for example, if I edit this title, that is my introduction, enter. Now I want to add an activity or resource. What kind of activity or what kind of content I want to upload or add, that is from this. So this is the click button. So add an activity or resource. Clear. So here you can see assignment, chat option, choice, database, external tool, feedback, forum, glossary, lesson, quiz, survey, wiki, workshop, resources. If you want to upload your PPTs or any contents or your blogs or web page, books, files, folders, IMS, content package, label or page. Clear. So this is the way you are going to add the contents. So this is my, I'm just showing it that how you can do. And if you just want to stop it, you just go back to this corner and turn editing off. All these icons will get vanished. So when I click introduction, what will happen? nothing will happen because I have added nothing in the course or in this particular topic. Is it clear now that for editing all these contents of this code, I just go to this section action and turn editing on. All the things you can edit here. Clear? So this is the way you are going to edit or modify the particular course, that how to deal with it. In next, we'll be dealing how to add different resources and contents in particular topic. Till now, bye bye.